Oh, look, there's the best pruning shears in the world. These also double back as wire cutters, too. Ask me how I know.
Yeah.
Yeah. You still see a little bit of a burn mark on them. It's pretty funny. Good thing I was electrocuted, but... Oh, well. I gotta pick that branch up. Oh, I gotta do all this. I gotta do all that. Everybody's loving my Canada Day photos. Especially the one of the kid getting shot in the face with the at the water park and the little splash pad there. I was trying to get the kids to, I said, shoot him in the face with the water thing, eh? And the thing, you can't go up and down, you can only go side to side, eh? But he jumped just as the other kid shot and got him in the face in midair. Like, it was a fun photo. Funny photo. Yeah. So, yeah, it got shared. I don't know if it's going to go in the Pontiac Journal, but it got shared everywhere else for sure. Yeah, my aunt was like, do you have anything, any pictures of the bake sale? I said, I do. So I sent her that. I got to pick up the little memory stick, but I think I'm going to hold off on that. And of course, because I got to paint today, I can't paint now. It's raining. Hey, he's got a bunch of scrap metal there. Hours of whipper snipping.